Welcome to In Jamaica. And if this is your first time here, please subscribe, click the notification bell, and stick around to see places in Jamaica. This video is aimed at giving you a general overview, but you can check the video description for added information. Noranda Jamaica Bauxite Planters, formerly St. Anne Bauxite Jamaica Limited, and prior to that, Kaiser Jamaica Bauxite Company, is located in Discovery Bay, St. Anne, Jamaica. Noranda Jamaica Bauxite Partnership is a Jamaican partnership in which Noranda Bauxite Limited has a 49% interest in the partnership and holds and operates the physical mining assets and operations. The Government of Jamaica owns the remaining 51%. The Government of Jamaica permits Noranda Bauxite Limited to mine bauxite in Jamaica through 2030. Bauxite is mined at St. Anne and the ore is transported via railway to Port Rhoades. From here, it is dried and a considerable portion of the bauxite mined at St. Anne is shipped to Gramercy Refinery in Louisiana, United States, where it is refined into alumina. A bit of history. Although the existence of the metal in certain kinds of ore was known by scientists from the beginning of the 19th century, the commercial production of aluminum began only in the last decade of the century. World War II significantly increased aluminum demand, and little attention was given to bauxite out of Europe and the United States. During the 1940s, the commercial possibilities of Jamaican bauxite were recognized when there was great need of aluminum for war efforts. For technical reasons, it happened that Jamaican bauxite was not required for war efforts. However, these three North American companies, Alcan, Kaiser, and Reynolds, came to Jamaica to explore the possibilities, acquired reserve lands, and set up operations. Reynolds began exporting bauxite from Rhoades in June 1952. Kaiser began exporting bauxite from Port Kaiser on the south coast a year later. Alcan built the first alumina processing plant at Kirkvine, Manchester, near its mines, and in early 1952 began shipping alumina from Port Esquivel. This was the beginning of the industry in Jamaica. After the first shipment of bauxite from Jamaica in 1952, production rapidly increased. By 1957, Jamaica had become the leading bauxite producer in the world, producing nearly 5 million tons of bauxite per year, which was almost a quarter of all the bauxite mined in the world in that year. In 1959, a second refinery was built by Alcan at Yuatan, St. Catherine, Jamaica. In 1961, a fourth company, Alcoa, began mining bauxite in Jamaica. The production of alumina also increased in the mid-1960s. By 1968, Alcan had brought the capacity of its two refineries to more than 1 million tons a year. In 1969, a new plant was commissioned at Nain in St. Elizabeth by Alpart, then a consortium of Kaiser, Reynolds and Anaconda, another US company. In 1971, Revere Copper and Brass, opened the fourth alumina plant in Jamaica at Magati in St. Elizabeth. And 2 years later, that's 1973, Alcoa, which had been shipping unprocessed bauxite since 1963, built Jamaica's fifth refinery at Alzal in Clarendon. But in 1971, Australia took over Jamaica as the leading bauxite producer in the world. At the end of the 1970s and later, other countries also drew ahead of Jamaica, and a series of overtaking took place. In 2011, major expansion work resulted in the production capacity boost. However, Australia had remained the world's largest bauxite producer, outputting 75 million tons in 2018, followed by China with 70 million tons, Guinea with 50 million tons, Brazil 27 million tons, and India 24 million tons. Jamaica had then fallen to 6th place with 10 million tons of bauxite. Jamaica's share of the world bauxite output fell from 18% in the 1970s to about 2% of the total world production of 300 million tons in 2018. However, regarding alumina, in 2018, Jamaica was ranked 6th in the world, outputting 2.5 million tons. China, Australia, and Brazil were the top three countries, outputting 72 million, 19 million, and 7.9 million tons, respectively. After pits have been certified as mined out, they are restored to their useful state. The reclamation process involves backfilling and topsoiling. The reclaimed land is then utilized for agricultural and recreational purposes. By now, you should be wondering, what is bauxite, alumina, and aluminum? Bauxite is a rock formed from a reddish clay material called laterite soil. It is commonly found in tropical or subtropical regions. It is primarily composed of aluminum oxide compounds, alumina, silica, iron oxides, and titanium dioxide. Alumina is the common name given to aluminum oxide. It is produced from bauxite, an ore that is mined from topsoil in various tropical and subtropical regions. And aluminum is a silvery white metal. In brief, this is how aluminum is made. Bauxite is the principal ore of aluminum, and the production begins with the raw material, bauxite. The first step in producing aluminum is to crush and purify the bauxite. Alumina, or aluminum oxide, is extracted from the bauxite through refining. The alumina is transported by ship to the aluminum smelter plant to be made into aluminum metal. At the aluminum plant, the aluminum is smelted from the alumina. However, two additional raw materials are needed: electricity and carbon. The aluminum production takes place in the pot lines, in which a substation supplies electricity to the pots. The electricity reacts to the nodes, a block carbon block that lines each pot and causes the alumina to separate into aluminum and oxygen. Notably, the process uses an enormous amount of electricity. Therefore, aluminum is usually produced where electricity costs are very low. The liquid aluminum is then transferred from the pots. The liquid metal is carried to the cast house where impurities are removed, and the alloying elements are added according to the final use. The liquid aluminum is then cast into ingots or foundry alloys, depending on what it will be used for. Please remember to subscribe to InJamaica. Give us a like and share, and thank you all for watching.